That is a huge lead at first base. There he goes. And Garcia hits it lightly in the air on the infield, and thankfully it had enough helium that Adam could scramble back to first. He would have stolen that standing up if that ball was not hit, but with two strikes you have to protect.